Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. Hey, you still there, buddy?
Look out.
This thing is completely broken.
Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you?
Oh, look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Yeah, that'll last you.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
Okay, I'll top you off. See you later, Deke.
See you, Buzz.
Start with this thing.
Dee, thank God.
Rikki, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was Some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Yo, hey, I heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Alright, see you later, Deke.
Hey, Deke. Hi. Oh my god, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Rikki. She's the one that you need to thank.
Rikki? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Good one. Good choice. Yep, that's nice. Okay, then.
Hey, so, Deke. A couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? A bunch of kids. Like infected kids. Drifters calling.
But you're stone cold. That you just shrugged it off.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell, don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off of Sandy Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Rikki said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Ah!
Rikki, looks like Harp and his men are heading to camp.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking. Lost leg out.
Swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure. Yes.
Freaks!
Get down, freaks!
Molotov incoming! Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess. Okay, head back to talk to Rikki. Get my credits updated.
This. Shit, squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh? Hey, Rikki, here's Harp's bandana.
Mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know. Hold on, I'll get the doctor.
Need fuel.
Here we go.
Done.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Rikki, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up. Gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? if I were a dog. Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
That did it.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God.
All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Bhai puppy, bahut cute hai bhai. Bahut zyada cute hai yaar. बहुत ही ज़्यादा क्यूट है यार।
Huh, wake up, ooh. You lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
So what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Skizzo out.
Damn it, Skizzo. This better be good. Gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Hello guys, welcome back again. तो स्वागत है आपका डेज गॉन के अंदर। बुजर के लिए हमने डॉग लेके आया था यार, पपी, सॉरी डॉग भी नहीं है, पपी है, छोटा सा क्यूट पपी है। देखा होगा, तो नहीं देखा है तो वो भी पार्ट देख लो। हाँ, वीडियो को लाइक कर देना, सब्सक्राइब कर देना, वो लाल वाला बटन है ना, उसको चप्पल जूता कुछ भी फेंक के मारो, क्लिक हो जाना चाहिए, समझ गए। स्किज़ो के पास जाना है, स्किज़ो के पास जाकर उससे बात करनी है। अभी वो कुछ बकचोदी करेगा, वो अब उनको भी नहीं मालूम, अभी देखने का है, ठीक है। और इस कैंप के अंदर करंट आ गया, अच्छी बात है।
right, ये राज की तो
क्या कर रहा।
Come on, in here.
Skizzo, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No way.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the dead cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here. Because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge. Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
Are you in? I'll see you there.
Mission nahi bakso di. Kya hai yaar ye? Theek hai. be with the video where it's camping, trying to help the camp. शुरू करते हैं आयरन माइक. हाँ अगर आयरन माइक कुछ नहीं होगा यार ये सब करने से, ठीक है, बोले तो वहाँ जाने से मना है, ठीक है.
Was in my classroom. We heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaking out.
Bringing in some bounties? Just one?
Right.
Dig. See ya.
I saw Karen, other teachers. Trying to block their doors.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter? The next
few days we'll... Blair, how's it going?
No idea how I'm doing up here.
Damn. That's pretty awesome. Okay. Good one. Now that's an upgrade. Here you go. That should work. Yeah, good. Yep. Yep. Hey, Deke.
So,
you be careful out there.
My crazy worries. Scavenging, you know. Not maybe the place where it
Skizzo, ready.
Coming. Remember where we're meeting. West of Malakwa Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
Yeah, booze man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me. You know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Yeah, sure it followed you. Hey, Jack.
Jack would have loved that.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Hey, what are you doing?
What we are gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos?
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Oh, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp?
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies. Same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Guess we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
There used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Skizzo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape.